Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Come on, shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Damn it.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Ugh.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sorry about that. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like that. It's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just try to not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Hey, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
I suppose this place was.
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Hey, you'll boost me up to that bridge?
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang on.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's...
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Oh, look at that craftsmanship. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. Down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
All right. Piece of cake.
Or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay. There's some impressive engineering.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Go. What is that?
Oh, look. Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Where he started as a nobody? And a fearsome swordsman. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. I'm gonna where the action is.
Okay, gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it! And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. So excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Crap! He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Oh, no.
Oh, you do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Damn it! Sam! Sam! Sam, are you there?
Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Just push through it.
Whoa! No, come on!
What the hell with this place?
Damn it. Huh.
sic parvis magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way. Long way down. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! Where to now? by little. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? It's not reassuring.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Jesus. Oh, ah, refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! What's the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
getting lucky. So which one of them did they spot? The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. I think the other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yes. I bet the wife had the rest. They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs off. We'll see.
Set.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Shit, here we go.
Godwin!
Hang on.
What'd you find?
Nothing. We're okay.
What'd you find?
Now we're all clear.
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I got this time.
Roger that.
One more down. He's still here. Keep searching! He's here somewhere!
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this?
is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
This way.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
No one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here.
It's this way. Dusty.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where does masons come from? I mean, your average chef might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera. Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
What do you see?
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just... this place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? A little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Follow me. This is amazing and all, but I suppose we get to that big building with the tower.
See, there's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Hmm? What's that? Nothing yet.
Hey, any sign of them? I don't see them! I don't see them!
I'm out. Now.
I've got them!
Ah, shit!
Hands off, asshole! Nowhere out of here!
Good work!
Say your foot down, man!
All right. Damn!
Good one.
Crap, more shrimpers.
No way I'll imagine that.
Damn it!
Anymore, or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah, just a little winded.
All right, come on, we gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury,
it's a treasury. Trust me.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead. Some more friends up ahead.
Aina. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. It's been all building over the edge.
Hey,
You ever done anything like this?
No. I've been thrown in a couple of governments. There's been pillaging. This is something else. Any news on Nadine?
Yeah, some reached them. Heading to drive around the room. They'll be here soon.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Hang on.
Got one of ours down over here. We're not alone.
Everyone spread out.
Yeah.
They're over here!
We've been spotted!
Go.
All right, where is this prick?
Shit, watch it.
I got nothing so far. Found anything?
I got nothing.
I got side one.
Hang on.
What was it?
Nothing, bro. We're clear.
What the hell? That's it.
For now. We better keep moving.
Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right.
Thanks.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
So, do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Holy crap.
Well, we're now missing colonists. Somewhere, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm kind of bad.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? And why?
Impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Yeah. Well,
search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.